Your electric vehicle has a convenient feature on your Sync 3 charge setting screen where you can view your present battery state of charge, charging status, and charge time estimates. Let me explain. To view the charge setting screen, from the home screen, touch Settings. Then you may need to swipe left to charge settings. The current high voltage battery state of charge is shown along with the estimated times required to reach a full charge. Estimates are given for both available 240-volt and standard 120-volt charging service. The 240-volt estimate represents the fastest you could expect the high-voltage battery to recharge under ideal conditions using a 240-volt charging station. Keep in mind, it's normal for your actual charge duration to be longer than this estimate if temperature and electric service conditions are not ideal. For example, some public charging stations use a 208-volt service, which will result in longer charge times. The 120-volt estimate represents the slowest time to recharge the battery under normal conditions with a 12-amp service. This is what you could anticipate when using a 120-volt convenience cord supplied with your vehicle. Times to fully charge will be displayed here once the vehicle has been plugged in. Now let's look at charge status. Your vehicle's charging status is shown here, along with charge start and complete times. It's important to remember that this information is based on the vehicle's present location and associated value charge profile settings. Normally, when the vehicle is not plugged in, next charge will be displayed. If charge now is selected, then the estimated time needed for a full charge will be displayed. Once your vehicle is plugged in, the status will change to charging, and the actual charge start time and estimated complete time will be displayed. On the other hand, if value charge is selected, then the scheduled start time and estimated complete times will be displayed. When you plug the vehicle in, the status typically changes to waiting to charge. Once the charging starts, the status will change to charging, and the actual charge start time will be shown along with the estimated complete time. Remember, the start time is scheduled to take advantage of the lower utility rate period specified in the value charge profile. Note that sometimes when value charge is selected, charging may be scheduled to start immediately when you plug in order to be complete by your next go time. When charging is complete, the status changes to charged, and the actual start and complete times are shown in gray. If you see charge fault, then a fault is present, which is preventing the high voltage battery from charging. Unplug the cord immediately and inspect the charge plug connection, charge cord, and charging station. Any questions? Go to owner.ford.com.